Many times, the answer to some questions is silence.
For me, God is deaf.